I applied mayonnaise for around blood slices. Take tira slices and keep here. Four. Apply little chili sauce here. Now spread this chili sauce. Now keep the bread slices like this. Butter here. Close the sandwich maker lid tightly. Here you will see the buttons. After few minutes, our sandwich will be ready. See here, green button is off. So sandwich is ready. Now we will open. See how nice it is. It is so hot. Slowly we will take out the sandwich. Oh wow, yummy yummy sandwich is ready. Now apply little tomato ketchup and enjoy the sandwich. Hope you like this recipe. Please subscribe to my channel.